heater cooler unit is an important piece of equipment that is necessary for bypass operations. Those are operations that are related to coronary artery bypass or a new heart valve or even a liver transplant. The machine circulates cold water that keeps the heart cold during the operation so that it's not damaged. And similarly, the warm side keeps the heating blankets warm so that the patient doesn't get too cold. We're concerned about heater cooler units today because researchers have found that the fan on the heater cooler unit machine is able to blow bacteria from inside the machine into the operating room. The problem with that is if those bacteria land on a heart valve that's about to be implanted or into the surgical wound, there's a possibility of it causing an infection. The good news is, if you're a couple years out from your operation and aren't having any kind of symptoms, then you don't need to worry about this particular issue. On the other hand, for the first few months after you've had the operation, it's important to go to your clinician if you're having any symptoms related to an infection. Those can be fever, non-specific pain in the area, night sweats, weight loss, fatigue, loss of appetite. These symptoms, as I said, are called non-specific because they don't point specifically at NTMs as a cause, but we need to rule that out with the appropriate test.